All right, so let's proceed with part two, the airbrush part. I hope you enjoy this video, guys. Have fun. Alright, so now I'm gonna change the color a bit to a bit darker. But oh wow, look, it was just perfect amount. I don't know if you could see it there. So you see how it blends in? Looks nice already. So yeah, so far so good. I'm pretty satisfied. It's going to go to the background now.
Just gonna rinse off. My back wash, my airbrush. 2 seconds. Change color.
I'm gonna
also like dry it out a bit.
So now it is dry. So there's three more colors coming up and it's almost over, you know. Right now we're gonna go with the green. Won't be long. So now I'm gonna cut it a bit. It's a bit too dark, so I'm gonna cut it with a bit of yellow. Alright, so let's keep on going. Alright, so background, the main theme, they're both there. So let's continue with white.
And then yellow, and we're done.
So, yeah.
Since white is going to be like more of a detail tone, I'm going to go with more of a detail airbrush, which is thinner line airbrush, because the needle is thinner. So let's do this. Thank you.
just a bit of yellow, you know. Not a lot. Not even gonna cut it. So there you have it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm signing out.